Steph Curry gets the screen from Klay Thompson and spread pick and roll, then drives with his left hand. When he gets to the rim against Paul Millsap, he finishes over him with the ice cream scoop shot, illustrating why and how Curry is shooting 68% at the rim this season.
Steph Curry. Hey! Boy, he makes it look so easy.